Hi, how are we today? Sorry, I was distracted. My bird was chasing a fly. We are currently in the bathroom at the moment. I'm about to attempt to do an eyeshadow look, and there's a fly buzzing around in here. And the screen shut, so I can't exactly work how to get out. Anyway. Going to get started. I'm going to use the Moira palette. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Moira palettes today. That's way too much. And I'm going to attempt to do something with the green shadows. However, with the Moira palettes, there's just so many good colors of green to pick from. I didn't put my primer on. Oh well, I'll do that in a second. Well done. Let's forget the primer, shall we? However, what I am going to put on is from L'Oreal Paris that I got for free because I spent over $60 on spending my own money on some products. So I'm just gonna. I know you shouldn't drag, but I'm dragging today. Slash tonight. Yeah. Right. Primer. I haven't been doing my normal makeup as usual, where I would do the whole full foundation and the whole concealer and stuff like that. What I've been doing at the moment is just to be a bit easier on my skin is I will use a primer and just do a foundation dust of my powdered foundation. It is a lot nicer look. It is more on the natural side. You can actually see my real freckles through it. Stop chewing my shirt. Or you're going back over there. Do you hear me? Precious little thing, but shouldn't be chewing my shirt. So yeah, what I've been doing is just a primer, powdered foundation. I mean, I do put the blush, the contour, and that kind of stuff as well. But yeah, it's just not putting a liquid foundation on. Over here in Australia and other places, it does get very hot, and it doesn't matter how much powder you put on, you're gonna sweat. And I'd like to know if someone else can, sweat so much that and has a technique where their foundation doesn't slide at all. And I'm talking like being outside in the sun for hours. And not have their foundation slide right off their face. So, in cahoots with that, I just put a primer on one of those. The one I really love, this one that I did get for free. It's the Glow Cherie. Just a natural glow enhancer kind of primer that I put on. Just makes your skin look nice, I guess. That's it. Smells nice, looks nice, satisfied. Not hard to satisfy. Oh, I was gonna put music on. One moment. You don't get to listen to the music, but I do. So, the two palettes I'm conflicted with is Moira, Like a Princess, and Tropical State of Mind. They both have three colors of green. And they would make a night. Well, the Like a Princess, kinda. You could do a group of three, but not for the kind of look I want to go for. However, the Tropical State of Mind, 100%, could do a simple three. However, I kind of wanted to jazz it up a little bit. So, and I mean, you can always go over the top of these eyeshadows. They do such a fantastic job. Why do you go to that side? Do you think I can't see you on that side? Stop chewing my shirt. I can still see you. This thing's called a mirror, you know? So, yeah. I might go in with the colour Royalty. I'm gonna go in with the colour Royalty, so it's a pastel. Oh god, I forget how much pigment you get from these. So I'm just going to press that on first. Going to go in with Vibes Only. This one is from the Tropical State of Mind palette. Now going in with the colour Tropical, also from the Tropical State of Mind palette. Continue with that palette and use State of Mind simply because it is a bit darker than the color that I was gonna finish with. There's glitter. Why is there glitter on this brush? Cool. All right, so much glitter. Now going on with Exotic, which is like, I'd say a glitter. It's not a shimmer, because with shimmer you don't have to dig until you got product up. Unless I'm using it wrong, maybe I should spray the brush first, or just use my finger. I think I'd get a much better payout if I did that. However, it's not as precise as what I would like it, so we're just gonna have to smush it to get it. Don't make that noise. What are you looking at? Why'd you make that noise? No. Not funny.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching!